Brock and I think it's a right for people to have bad health care.
Come on, man.